Lauren, thank you. An update now on a crash in Foxborough that sent four children to the hospital. Police tell 12 News the driver of a van that crashed into the Foxborough YMCA, a 51-year-old man from Rhode Island, has been summoned to Rentham District Court on a criminal charge of negligent operation of a motor vehicle. He will have a clerk's magistrate hearing to determine probable cause at a later date. The driver's name is not being released right now until that hearing happens.